Tonight, a coyote in crisis right there is safe after being rescued from, of all places, the Intracoastal.
He looks so sad. Terry Parker explains how this wild wanderer got there.
That's right. We're out here on Singer Island, where you might expect to see maybe a sea otter, a turtle, or even a dolphin. But would you ever expect to see a wild coyote right here under a dock? Well, we've got the story of his amazing rescue.
Let me tell you something. This coyote definitely had itself in a predicament.
The coyote rescue was first called into Animal Care and Control as a dog that had jumped in the water after a homeowner chased him off his property. He was standing on a ledge under a dock.
It turned out it wasn't a dog, it was a coyote.
David Hitzig runs the Bush Wildlife Sanctuary. He raced out to Singer Island to conduct the rescue, which turned out to be trickier than he thought.
The tide had come in so much that the coyote was no longer to stand on the little ledge underneath the dock and had to climb up and suspend itself by its belly on a beam that was holding the dock up.
And to give you a better idea of exactly where this coyote ended up, we're right in the middle of an upscale residential island that's across two bridges from the mainland.
The coyote's nose was literally dipping in the water as the waves were coming. We had to tranquilize the coyote so that we could maneuver him out of where he was and then get him back up onto the dock.
There wasn't a straight shot, but Hitzig somehow did get the dart in. Then he had to float over and wait for the tranquilizer to take effect.
As you can imagine, if that coyote would have gone into the water, you know, it could have been dangerous to myself, any of the other people assisting, and to the coyote. He could have drowned.
Hitzig was finally able to get a leash around its neck. Then they scooped it up in a net.
Do you have another leash by any chance?
And hauled it safely up onto the dock, where they determined he was okay.
Definitely a happy boy. He's no longer swimming in the, you know, in the water over at Singer Island. Although he may have loved it, you know, it was nice.
And once the young coyote came out of his sedation, he was released, not here on Singer Island, but somewhere out west. In Riviera Beach, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.